Here's what everybody's been trying to tell you today, and I say this gently. Your user agreement sucks. You're spotting with 75 IQ points. If I can figure it out, you can figure it out.
Would you be comfortable sharing with us the name of the hotel you stayed in last night?
No.
So, how do you sustain a business model in which users don't pay for your service?
Senator, we run ads.